One of the treatments available for treating hair loss and to stimulate hair regrowth is called as stem cell therapy, which has been around for quite some time. Now, stem cell therapy is something which is administered by a technique called as mesotherapy. Now, what happens here is stem cells basically are cells which are called as multipotent, as in they, when they are put in a surrounding which stimulates their growth, they can be stimulated to grow into a particular line of cells. As in, you can stimulate stem cells to grow into, hair root cells. You can stimulate stem cells to grow into skin cells. So they can differentiate into different types of cells depending upon the culture medium in which they are put. Now, these stem cells have to be derived from their your own tissue. So what is done is a small part of the skin of the scalp of a patient is taken, and it is processed in a processor such that it forms a solution which is rich in growth factors and which are derived from these stem cells. And then this component is injected by the help of tiny needles across the scalp in the affected areas affected with hair loss, and it helps to, it is supposed to stimulate the cells at the root of the hair, and that's called as the hair root or the hair bulb, to regrow the hair that has been damaged. So this is the basic concept of stem cells, and it's been around for quite some time. Now the results of this is dependent upon many factors, as in when you are the stage in which you are starting the hair treatment, the underlying causes of hair loss, and so on and so forth. However, now we have much more advanced technologies, something like the QR678, wherein you do not require to take the patient's tissue to derive these stem cells. You have a ready solution that's available, which contains the same growth factors, or rather more concentrated growth factors, which are injected directly. Here you don't need to take the tissue from the patient, and it serves the purpose much better than stem cells, because these hair specific growth factors can actually really stimulate the hair growth and give a much longer lasting effect than just stem cell therapy. So stem cell therapy was the initial part of these series of treatments that were invented later. So first came the stem cells, then came the PRP, that's the platelet-rich plasma, and then came the QR678. So these are more advanced versions of the basic concept or the idea of stem cell therapy. Thank you so much.